Eating a balanced diet is important during pregnancy. Regular prenatal checkups are necessary.
怀孕期间很有必要定期去做产前检查。
Taking folic acid reduces the risk of birth defects.
服用叶酸可以降低孩子有先天缺陷的风险。
Exercise can help alleviate back pain during pregnancy.
运动可以帮助减轻怀孕期间的背痛。
Pregnant women should avoid smoking and alcohol.
孕妇应该避免吸烟和饮酒。
Gestational diabetes occurs during pregnancy.
妊娠糖尿病发生在怀孕期间。
A healthy weight is important for a healthy pregnancy.
健康的体重对怀孕时的健康很重要。
Ultrasounds can detect potential problems with the pregnancy.
超声波可以检查出妊娠是否有任何问题。
The first trimester is a critical time for development.
怀孕前3个月是发育的关键时期。
Prenatal vitamins provide essential nutrients for the baby.
产前维生素为婴儿提供必需的营养。